The perspective CSS function of the transform property sets the distance between the user and the z equals 0 plane. It helps us to give a 3D effect, as it can make how closer or further the viewer can see the 2D or 3D elements. The perspective value cannot be negative, because the perspective 0 is the highest value where z equals 0 plane. If we increase the perspective value, the distance between the user and the z equals 0 plane will also increase. Welcome to our CSS lesson. Right now, the perspective value is none for this 3D cube. If we type here 0, it means the distance between the user and the z equals 0 plane is 0. As we increase the perspective value, the distance between the user and the z equals 0 plane will also increase, where it pushes the element far from our viewport. Let's look at another example. We have here the rotated x 360 degrees and the perspective value is none. We can see this element doesn't give the 3D effect while it rotates. So we can add here the perspective value. Now the element will rotate in the 3D space as shown here. We can also use here the rotate y. Wow, the effect is cool and dashing. Let's change this back to x. Let's increase the perspective value to 500 pixels so that we can get a realistic 3D rotation. Now it looks fine. It looks fine even if the element is rotated on the y-axis. If we use here the perspective function and the translate z function together, it can make the element come closer or go further. That's it. Hope this helps you guys. If you have any questions, do let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Stay technically sound and spread love and compassion to all.